I shared my thoughts just a moment before about the tell-all from Liberal MP Bridget Archer at the weekend and her calls for a rethink of the coalition agreement with the Nationals to win back city-based seats. Garth, the only way forward, in my view, is for the Liberal and National parties to succeed, and that's by working together under that broad umbrella of the centre-right. How on earth could fragmentation help?
Couldn't agree more, Amanda. I'm a strong coalitionist. I think we do our best when we're together. It won't surprise you, I don't agree with Bridget Archer. Not many people do. But let's look at the history here. For 70 of the last 100 years, Australia has chosen a coalition government. And in Queensland, where we've actually formalised the coalition, where we're now the Liberal National Party, we're one party together, we've got 21 of 29 seats. The closer we are together, the better we do. And that's true in Queensland, that's true in Greens for me. And I think that is the standard we should be looking to. At every opportunity, when we work together, Liberals and Nationals, we do better. And I think, you know, what we do well now, currently under Peter Dutton, is we have a diversity of views, we have the debate, and then we get on and do the job. And look, that's what I'm focused on. If there's one message out of this, it's we do best when we're together, because we're not talking about ourselves. We talk about the issues that matter to the people of Australia. That's what we need to get focused on. I think that's what every colleague should be focused on.
Very good point, Michael. In some ways, Labor faces the same challenge as its historical industrial base has different values and priorities to the inner city, university-educated intelligentsia. How does Labor manage that dynamic?
Well, I'll just make a point. In the recent New South Wales election, it was actually the National Party that managed to hold on to all its seats, and all the teals that sort of reflect the position that's being put did appallingly. So, you know, it's not even an electoral winner, the sort of position that's being put. But look, Labor, particularly in the states like New South Wales, because of the mining industry, does have a presence in some of those country electorates and is able to offset that through the unions within the party machine to ensure that there's some sort of balance. But you're right to point out that the Labor Party is, every time it moves to the left to try and win seats, inner city green seats, it actually loses more seats than it gains. So, you know, it's a fine balancing act. And I think all political parties face that. But, you know, dumping the National Party, I think, is a politically dumb strategy, particularly if you look at the results on the ground.